Songwriting, and then, and I may try to fill that blank in with things over the years, but that'll only be just trying to keep my head occupied, because this is all that matters, playing music, playing and singing for you guys. This is my calling, and I will do it until the day that I die, I promise. Give it up for Michael Franti and Spearhead, St. Louis! That's who you want on stage with you, is Michael Franti and Spear. And we are deep in the trenches of a tour. A tour is really fun at the beginning. I'm gonna make it for you guys. Tour is really fun at the beginning, and it's really fun at the end, because you're like, we don't have much more of this, so let's blow it out. But right here, it gets a little bleak in the daytime. Not when we're on stage, but right in the daytime. And I don't know that I would have the sanity that I have if it weren't for my band of brothers and sisters on this stage. So make as much noise as you possibly can. This unbelievable system of friendship and musicianship, David Ryan Harris, Kenna Ramsey, Melanie Taylor, Charlie Wilson, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Wilson, Sean Hurley on the bass guitar, Steve Jordan on the drums, Robbie McIntosh on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen, the consummate, the seasoned, the worldly Robbie McIntosh. My name is John Mayer. Thank you for sticking by me and singing along with me. And if you keep singing along with them, I will keep writing them. Yeah. I promise you that. This is fun. This is the first song that I ever had on the radio in my life. And it's fun to listen to that kid sing to me and you. It goes like this.
I'm gonna go to the store.